Just over a year ago, I was a lecturer at a prestigious Australian university. I really enjoyed teaching and had aspirations to maybe one day become a professor. However, it was stressful, and that took a toll on my health over the years. When the pandemic hit, I realized some of my values had changed, and I decided to prioritize not just my health, but focus on an important matter that affects everyone today, our planet's health. In 2020, we experienced lockdowns with rules such as only being allowed outside for 1 hour and working from home. I'm sure I'm not the only one who suddenly realized how important going outside and being in nature was for my well-being. My art was always just a hobby, but now it also helped me disconnect from my work and focus on the present to avoid stress. I discovered nature journaling, where I learned to slow down to draw from life. I became more aware of my surroundings, and recording my observations taught me to be present and in the moment. My heart slowed, and my mind with it. I can still clearly remember looking at the Birds of Paradise flowers from a walk one day when I chose to quickly sketch it. Drawing is so much better at helping us remember than just taking a photo of something, because we have to actively decide what to include on our page and pay attention significantly longer than when snapping a photo. As with any skill, by practicing more often, my drawing accuracy improved. I use my nature journaling sketchbook as a place to practice my art, so the pages are allowed to be quick, messy, and unfinished. At the end of 2020, I came up with the idea to paint this while I was in quarantine. I can't remember why I chose turtles and rays, but had a clear vision that I was able to instantly bring back up in my mind when I decided to actually make the painting nearly 1.5 years later. Even though I've never swum with turtles or been to the Great Barrier Reef, my nature journaling skills helped me bring together this artwork and learn more about them. I wanted to highlight the precarious situation we find ourselves in right now. Since the green sea turtle and rays I've chosen here all frequent the Great Barrier Reef off the coast of Queensland, Australia, and that's currently under threat from climate change and other environmental pressures. I hope to one day visit this natural wonder of the world, but I know time is running out to do so. Ocean temperatures are rising and causing mass coral bleaching events. The latest report released by the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park Authority states that 91% of the reefs have suffered some degree of bleaching, ranging from minor to severe, and this is the first mass bleaching event to occur during La Niña, which usually has cooler temperatures during this period. You might think that there's not much we can do about it on an individual level, but there is. The Australian federal election is coming up later this month, and your vote determines our future leaders. Right now, we need a government that will act to reduce emissions. You can also reduce your plastic usage and carbon footprint, as well as spread awareness to others. Our environment is precious and should be treasured and protected. What we see today might be gone tomorrow if we don't look after it now. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed watching me create this painting, and if you did, please give the video a thumbs up and share it with a friend. I will be creating prints to sell online soon, so subscribe to my coffee shop for updates. Part of the profits will go towards environmental conservation efforts. Thank you.